Next up, Valhalla. They're taking on Grossmont. Both quarterbacks getting warmed up. This is Jamie Odoms connecting to Max Caldwalder for the 20-yard score. Grossmont up 7-0. Then Odom will find Chris Cherzan for the 20-yard touchdown, makes it 14-0. Jamie Odom rushing for 22 yards, makes it 21-0. Valhalla gets on the board behind Keegan Baker's 1-yard score, but Odom has a big night. He has a 5-touchdown night. Here he finds Robert Tucker. Grossmont goes on to win big. The final score, 49-14.